welcome to Anthology. Thank you so much for supporting this great event. Please give yourself a round of applause. A round of applause for all the young artists who participated tonight. Truly an amazing, amazing evening. And through your efforts and their efforts, they have raised almost $5,000. There are special thanks that need to go out. First of all, to our production staff, Brad Gardner, Alex Hunt, and Jared. It's a lot of work, a lot of work. Kind of like herding cats. So, but the gentleman who deserves the most credit for putting this together is a very young man. We're very, very happy to be associated with him. Please, a warm and enthusiastic appreciation for Mr. Jeremy Kern. And of course, as with all prominent young men, his parents supported him greatly. Rick and Nancy Kern. And now some great music. We are proud to present the UC Jazz Band under the direction of Cameron Brown. We'll be right back.
Hi, folks. I know you can't see me back here. I'm the director. I have the privilege of directing these wonderful youngsters. The future of jazz is well kept in their hands, and I just couldn't resist myself. They have too much fun playing, and I have too much fun playing with them. So that's why you don't see me up there in front tonight. Thank you, all you late-night owls, for sticking around for the final group. We're going to slow it down with our second tune, Thinking of Count. Our first tune was The Chicken by Jaco Pastorius. Let's funk it up again. Here's some street beat. We'll be right back. All right, let's bring it back to some originals. We got In a Mellow Tone up next by the grand old Duke Ellington. Continuing with some good old classics, we're moving on to Miles Davis's Boplicity. While the drummers are switching here, just a little personal story about this. Miles Davis changed my personal life so much that my child's middle name is Davis. So it's a special tune for me, and here we go with it. Thank you. All right, this is our final tune of the evening, a rock fusion chart by the name of Impact Zone. Let's have a hand for the brave young men and women who have been our soloists this evening. Please stand and be recognized. All right, hope you guys enjoy Impact Zone. University City High School Jazz Ensemble. Let's hear it for them. Let's hear it one more time for Jeremy Kern, a brave young man, put on this concert all by himself. Nicely done. Thank you all for supporting music in the schools. We very much appreciate it. Now keep fighting for the education of all children, not just us young musicians. And maybe we'll get this states act together when it comes to education. Thanks again. Thank you, Anthology. And hopefully we'll make this an annual event. Take care.